guys. Today we're going to talk about knee wraps. There's a lot of different versions. My favorite are the Enzer grippers. They actually have a rubber strip, two of them on the back there. So if you're wrapping and it slips, it's actually still going to stay there and stick. It's not going to fall off and then you have to rewrap your whole knee. So that is my personal preference. 3 meters, 3.5 meters, depends on what federation you are in. One of the big keys is when you're wrapping, you want to wrap to the outside of your knee, which is going to encourage the legs to go out, the knee to go out, which is going to help with any knee valgus kind of things. When you get heavier and knees pop in, it's going to fight that just a little bit and support your knee in that way. And then we also do the cross on the front, which I'll show you here in just a sec. So this is one of those videos you probably want to go back and watch a few times. I'm starting just below the kneecap on the top of your tibia is where that first strip happens. And then as you go around, you want to get above the knee, to above your kneecap to where you're in the soft spot again. And then do your crossover. And then you want enough to get a whole another way around so when you tuck that in, you're not pulling leg hair and things. You can do it a little shorter where you're not getting as much around, and that's fine, but just be ready to lose some leg hair. Second thing, make sure when you're sitting, your leg is out in front of you and as straight as possible. Kind of like if we watched the wrist wrapping demo for deadlifts, same thing. You basically want to be in the position that you want to be finishing in, which is straight leg in the squat, right? And then as you wrap, it makes it harder to bend down, which gives you more spring as you're coming up out of the hole. So the tighter your wrap, of course, the more pop you're going to get out of the hole, but the harder it is going to be to hit depth. In the future, we're going to make other videos about how to squat with wraps and how it's a little different than sleeves, so stay tuned for that.